with my pal, the lovely Reese Witherspoon right here. And we're getting ready to play Catchphrase. But first, we need partners. So joining my team is Grammy Award-winning artist and coach on NBC's The Voice, Usher, ladies and gentlemen. Let me guess. Yes. Pharrell.com? Is that what you...
Well, I figured you would truly appreciate my fashion statement, ladies and gentlemen.
We love that. Are you kidding me?
Yes. Yeah.
Not since the original Davy Crockett wore here on the Johnny Carson Tonight Show seen that. I love it.
As I am the king of the wild frontier.
You really are the king of the wild frontier, my friend. Well, now joining Reese here, fresh from her historic performance in Sochi, the youngest person to ever win the Olympic slalom event. Please welcome Team USA gold medalist, Mikaela Shiffrin! Hey! You are awesome. Welcome.
Hi!
Congratulations. Oh, my goodness. Let's see it. Let's see it. What does it look like? Oh, I don't... Wow, wow, wow. Look at that. Now, this is, I think we do boys versus girls here. This is what we're gonna do, right? Yeah. Let's do
awesome.
It right now.
Awesome. So, I bet the Olympian. The Olympian who almost missed your hand in the high five.
No, here we go. Now, Usher, are you good?
I hope so.
Okay, good. Now, here's how it works. Reese, you'll start the game by pressing start on this buzzer here. And then you select a clue from the top of the thing. You get your teammate to guess the clue as quickly as possible, then hand the buzzer off to the person on your right.
Okay.
Okay. Now, you can make any physical gesture. You could say anything. You can't say any word in the actual clue. And if you're holding the buzzer when it goes off, your team loses that round.
Okay.
First team to win two rounds wins the whole deal. Reese, you go first.
Let's do it.
Press start and get ready. I'm very competitive.
How are you ready?
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay, we got serious lighting. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is what you have to do when you're young and you're a teenager and your mom gives you, so you have to be home at a certain time.
Curfew.
Yes.
Nice. You were gonna say SAT exams?
To infinity and beyond.
Yeah, I forget. No. Buzz Lightyear, Buzz Lightyear, yes. I was gonna say Tim Allen. I'm like saying who the voice is.
Something you wear under your.
Hose. Tights.
Okay.
Underwear. G-string.
There's short, short and.
Short and long.
And
long johns.
Yes.
Okay. Oh my gosh, all right. Okay, this is the Olympic event with the rock and the sweeping and the.
Oh.
Oh, come on!
If you do this to your hair, you're twisting.
I'm curling.
Yes!
Curling!
No!
Okay, great movie with Dolly Parton and Lily Tomlin and Jane Fonda and they're working women, but they tie up Gabby Coleman.
I can't even, I
don't. Oh my gosh, I'm working.
Yeah! Looks like you're getting the bronze tonight. Yeah. I'm not a sore winner. I'm not a sore winner. Let's start again. I apologize. I take it all back.
Is there contact around?
Yeah, no contact. Don't hit me, please. All right, restart again.
Okay.
Here we go. First team, if we win this one, Usher, we're the champs.
I gotta get my blood pressure down. Okay, here we go. All right, this is a country in Europe, and they speak a foreign language, and sometimes they call it...
Why are you not guessing?
France. And they like cake, and they're always on
Austria.
Time. No, close! You're really close!
Germany.
Yes! Okay.
They like cake.
If you can't see, you're what?
Oh, sorry.
If you can't see, you are?
Blind.
Right, so you go out on this.
Blind date.
Bam.
Okay, she sings. She has a foundation that helps build schools in...
Shakira.
Yeah.
That was weird. I don't know how you got that, but her hips do not lie, by the way. All right, if you're a baby and you're throwing a fit, it's two words, starts with a...
Pissy fit.
You're like...
Temper tantrum.
Yes, oh my gosh, you're fantastic.
Okay, this is the thing that cleans the ice after the ice skaters have been on it.
Zamboni.
Yes!
Zamboni, that's so easy.
If you don't get one of, okay. This is pretty easy.
Okay.
Okay?
Zamboni.
Gold, yep. Silver, or?
Bronze.
Bronze.
Metal.
Bam!
A trumpet.
No!
We are the champions right there.
Can you just check? Can you check? It's like it's rigged.
My thanks to Reese Witherspoon, Usher, Michaela Shiffrin right there. Congrats, pal. Thank you for doing our show. I appreciate it. Thank you, pal. Fred Armisen joins us next. Come on back.